just want to say hello. Sibingelele ke Apostle, how are you doing?
Siyabingelela dokotela, sekuphinde kwabona unye usuku olunamandla nolunesibusiso sokuphinde sihlangane sikhulume ngathi ngawe nangathi sonke.
Yebo, and we are sick lento nje yokuthi I know who I am.
Definitely, ayikho into enamandla njengokuzazi ukuthi ubani. Ngoba umuntu ozazi ukuthi ungubani kulula ukwazi ukuthi uphuma phi. Definitely, uyakwazi ukuphevwe ukuthi uyaphi.
And le nto enamandla ngiyibona kusinetshe ecula leli cula esiculise. I know who I am. Ukuthi you know what? The power is when you declare who you are, then people saying who you are.
Definitely, phela angithi when we allow people to declare who we are, it means ukuthi siphenduka ama people's pleaser.
Yes.
Kanti lokho kusenza singabibikho kwi true calling yethu.
Yes.
And then, but then once we know ukuthi who we are, we stand for what we believe in, and then
my success does not necessarily mean I'm taking anything from you.
Definitely. It means good we can all success in the same time, but in the different category.
In the same place also.
Yes, in the same place as well.
But why do we have so much problem where it feels like my success is taking something from you?
It's because if fear yokuthi omunye umuntu, by nature, we have to start there. By nature, umuntu unalento yokuthi akamandi umebona omunye umuntu eba successful as long you don't get.
There are so many people who are scared to live a big life, and ubona umuntu etalented in so many ways but uthola ukuthi akwazi ukuya phambili. So what could you say umuntu onjalo namhlanje? One, how can I change myself when I feel threatened by someone and I feel like ukuphumelela kwakho kuthatha iglory yam? And what can you say umuntu othi I want to accept myself? What could be the first step angasenza manje?
Angithi yonke le nto idalwa ukuthi abantu they are self-centered without recognizing the self. Uma sithi umuntu uphila u 24 hours olingana nabo bonke abantu, uma sithi umuntu uno 365 days a year like everyone, bese sesithi kunabantu othola ukuthi in a day they've got about 3,665 hours, and you ask yourself, because everyone on a 24 hours, how come these people they've mastered certain things in their life to buy iskhathi sabanye abantu, so then those people they can do their things.
So I buy your time,
I buy your time to do my work. And you know, umuntu uhlala eswini for 9 months, but children they get born at 6 months, at 7 months, we call them premature. Some of them they born 9 months, abanye 12 months. So ongasho ukuthi there's something wrong, but the very significant important issue or point about that ukuthi ngesikhathi behlele eswini sabo mama, kunezinto okumele zenzeke ziqhume kubona, preparing uma lezo zinto zingenzekanga right ngesikhathi esifanele senalesi sikhathi asimisele esweni. Obviously uzophuma default, uzophuma umuntu ezalwa from the time in a 1 second ezelwe to the period of six years. Udinga uma wakhe to be nurtured by the mother for the purpose of intimacy, yokudlulisa ukuhlakanipha, i-knowledge and wisdom. And umama engazange abe bikho during the first 6 years of your life, noma kuthi ukhuliswe umndeni o-powerful kangakanani, stepmom esikuthanda kangakanani, omalume, ogogo omkhulu, which is nothing wrong with that. But because i-element in a level yokwazi ukuhandlisha umntwana, we level the best level umama in communication during i-intimacy yomntwana nomama. And that thing, if ingenzekanga accordingly, nangendlela uNkulunkulu ayikale ngayo, then it affects your future. And then from the age of 6 to 12, the child needs a father. Le nto yokuthi sithi asibafuni obaba ngoba akayikhulisanga ingane,
you
cannot be in the life's child and stuff like that. It doesn't work here. Kwabantu abasejele, you go and find out who did crimes, abantu abaphuma kuma absent fathers. Uma sibuka emgaqweni iy'ngane, which is we call namhlanje amapara, they've been disrupted by their family.
Ngoba uyikhokhelanga then awuyitholi.
And you know the damage you are causing. The same sigebengu esizobuya sizoshisa umuzi, sinithengele igebengu, senze yonke into, the same lengane abalela ukuthi ayikhokhelwanga. Kanti ukuba ku-investwe ekutheni iy'thole izazi ukuthi ubani, bese nina behind the scene, try and resolve your issues as adults and sit down and talk about it.